Hello student, today we are going to learn what is the SI unit of the pressure and dimension formula for the pressure. Pressure is equal to force per unit area. Force unit is Newton, area unit is a meter square. From denominator, this if you are taken as numerator, meter, Newton meter minus 2, okay. What is Newton? Newton is equal to force unit, okay. Also force is equal to mass into acceleration. Mass is kg, acceleration is meter by second square, okay. So kg meter second minus 2, which is called Newton, and meter minus 2 we can write, okay. When we are solving this, kg meter plus 1 minus 2 will get as a meter minus 1 second minus 2, okay. Dimension formula for kg, m length l time t, m plus 1 l power 2 t power, l power minus 1 t power minus 2, okay. It's a dimensional formula for the pressure.